Praise Lord, my name is Amalia. I am from Chennai. I am going to tell the memory verse. Wherefore he had chosen us before the foundation of the world, to be blameless and holy in his sight. Ephesians 1:4. Wherefore come out from among them, be ye separate. Do not touch and do not touch thy unclean thing, and you shall receive me. 2 Corinthians 6:17. Art and craft, Nazarite. No alcohol, no grape juice, no cutting of hair. Chosen before the foundation of the world. No eating meats. No touching dead things, no alcohol. Obey God and His commandments. The child would be a Nazarite. Praise Lord, thank you.
Praise Lord, everyone. My name is Kirti. I am going to tell the memorials of the lesson. God chooses Samson according as He had chosen us in Him before the foundation of the world, that we should be holy and without blame before Him in love. Ephesians 1:4. Wherefore, come out from among them and be separate, saith the Lord, and touch not the unclean things, and I will receive you. 2 Corinthians 6:17. This is my handwork. The child would be a Nazarite. This is the conditions for a Nazarite. No alcohol, no touching dead things, no eating some meats, promised from before birth, no grapes, no cutting hair. Thank you.
Praise the Lord, everyone. My name is Aruna Chris, and I am going to say the memory verses of the lesson. God chooses Samson. First memory verse, according as He had chosen us in Him before the foundation of the world, that we should be holy and be without blame before Him in love. Ephesians 1:4. Second memory verse, wherefore come out from among them and be ye separate, saith the Lord, and touch not the unclean thing, and I will receive you. 2 Corinthians 6:17. This is my handwork. The child would be a Nazarite. These are the conditions for one who is a Nazarite. No alcohol, no touching dead things, no eating some meats, promise from before birth, no grapes, no cutting hair. Thank you.
Praise the Lord, my name is Tabitha from class 8. This week's memory verse with my handwork from the lesson God chooses Samson. He had chosen us in Him before the foundation of the world, that we should be holy and without blame before Him in love. Ephesians 1:4. Second memory verse, wherefore come out from the among and be ye separate. 2 Corinthians 6:17. Thank you.
Praise the Lord, Auntie Nani. Through Mami verse, Chepnano, He had chosen us in Him before the foundations of the world, and that we should be holy and without blame before Him in love. Ephesians 1:4. Second memory verse, wherefore come out from among them and be ye separate, saith the Lord, and touch not the unclean thing, and I will receive you. 2 Corinthians 6:17. This is my handwork. The child would be Nazarite. First, promised before the world. Second, no touching unclean thing. Third, no alcohol. Fourth, no grapes. Fifth, no cutting of hair. Sixth, no touching of dead things. Thank you.
President Andy, నా పేరు తప్పితే నేను ఇప్పుడు మెమరీ వర్స్ చెప్తున్నాను. హీ హెడ్ చూజన్ అస్ ఇన్ హిమ్ బిఫోర్ ద ఫౌండేషన్ ఆఫ్ ద వరల్డ్ దట్ వీ షుడ్ బి హోలీ అండ్ వితౌట్ బ్లేమ్ బిఫోర్ హిమ్ ఇన్ లవ్. Ephesians 1:4. సెకండ్ మెమరీ వర్స్, వేర్ ఫోర్ కమ్ అవుట్ ఫ్రమ్ అమాంగ్ దెమ్ అండ్ బి ఈ సెపరేట్ సేత్ ద లార్డ్ and B is separate, saith the Lord, and touch not the unclean thing, and I will receive you. 2 Corinthians 6:17. And this is my handwork. The child would be the Nazarite. First, promised before the world. Second, no touching of unclean thing. Third, no alcohol. Fourth, no grapes. Fifth, no cutting of hair. Sixth, no touching of dead things. Thank you.
My name is Swadhan, crafter. Memory verses. Wherefore, come out from among them and be ye separate, saith the Lord, and touch not unclean things, and I will receive you. 2 Corinthians 6:17. He hates, chooses in the before the foundation of the world that we should be holy and without blame before him in love. Ephesians 1:4. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. My name is Sujay Tarish. I am in BHL. Ephesians 1:4. He had chosen us in him before the foundation of the world that we should be whole, holy and without blame before in him love. 1 Corinthians 6:17. Wherefore, come out from among them and be ye separate, saith the Lord, and touch not the unclean thing, and I will receive you. My handwork. The child would be a Nazarite. Do not cut hair. Do not drink grape wine. Do not drink alcohol. Do not eat meat. Thank you.
My name is Santosh. Memory verses. Kavuna, meeru vari madhya nundi bayalu vedali pratyekamuga undudi. Apavitramaina dani muttakudani prabhu cheppustunnadu. Mariyu nenu mimmanu cherchukonnanu. Meeku tandrinai undunu. Meeru naku kumarulu kumartalu ai ఇందురని సర్వశక్తి గల ప్రభు చెప్పుచున్నాడు. 2 కొరింథీయులకు 6:17. జగత పునాది వేయబడక మునిపే ప్రేమచేత ఆయన క్రీస్తులో మనలను ఏర్పరచుకొనెను. Ephesians 1:4. క్రాఫ్ట్ వర్క్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
Praise Lord. Memory verse is 2 Corinthians 6:17. Come out from them, be ye separate, touch not the unclean, then I will receive you. Ephesians 1:4. He has chosen us in him before the foundation of the world. Be ye holy and without blame. Before in his love.
Praise the Lord. My name is P. Joseph Sushil. Last Sunday's first memory verse. He hath chosen us in him before the foundation of the world that we should be holy and without blame before him in his love. Ephesians 1:4. Second memory verse. Be ye separate, saith the Lord, and do not touch the unclean things, and I will receive you. 2 Corinthians 5:17. Thank you.
Hey, hello, my name is Nava. I am from Heritage Quran Counter. Tell about this week's memory verse. Be ye separate, saith the Lord, and touch not the unclean thing, I will receive you. 2 Corinthians 6:17. He hath chosen us him before the foundation of the world, that we should be holy and without blame before him in love. Ephesians 1:4. This is my handwork.
Wherefore command from among them, be separate, saith the Lord. Saith the Lord, touch no unclean things, and I will receive you. 2 Corinthians 6:17. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Today's memory verses. Be ye separate, saith the Lord, and touch not the unclean things, and I will receive you. 2 Corinthians 6:17. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. Memory verse. Come out from among them and be ye separate, said the Lord. Touch not the unclean things, and I will receive you. 2 Corinthians 6:17. He has chosen us in before the foundation of the world, that we should be holy and without blame before him in love. Thank you.
Now I am going to show the last 6 chapters. The child would be a Nazarite. Memory verse. He has chosen us in him the foundation of world, and that we should be holy without blaming before in love. Ephesians 1:4. Second memory verse. Wherefore he come out from among them. Be ye separate, saith the Lord, touch not unclean up things, and I will receive you. 2 Corinthians 6:17. Thank you.
The Lord, nenu ku last week memory verse crap to cheppothunnanu. Crap memory verse. Kavuna meeru vaari madhya nundi bayala vedali pratyekamuga undudi. అపవిత్రమైన దాన్ని ముట్టకూడదని ప్రభు చెప్పుచున్నాడు. మరియు
చెకి
నాకు కుమారులు కుమార్తెలు కుమారులు కుమార్తెలు అని సర్వశక్తిగల ప్రభు చెప్పుచున్నాడు. రెండో కొరింథీయులు 6:17 మెమరీ వర్స్. జగత్తి పునాది
Samuel, I'm going to say a memory verse. Ephesians 1:4. For he chose us in him before the creation of the world to be holy and blameless in his sight. 2 Corinthians 6:14. 17. Therefore, come out from them and be separate, says the Lord. Touch no unclean thing, and I will receive you. Thank you.
My name is Chris. Today I'm going to say Sunday school memories. He had chosen us in him before the foundations of the world that we should be holy and without blameless and in him love. Ephesians 1:4. This is my handwork. Praise the Lord.